Hey, how we doing, sports bettors? Matt here with OddsJam. In this video, I have a four-leg NFL player prop parlay for you guys. So I'm going to be locking this in on Caesars Sportsbook. They are offering a 33% profit boost on a parlay of four legs or more. So I figured what I would do is talk about my strategy of how I go about finding plays for these profit boosts. All that good stuff, everything related to the profit boost. So I figured without further ado, might as well get into it. But go to your Caesars account, check your promos. You probably have a profit boost. So what I like to do when I have some sort of profit boost or risk-free parlay, risk-free same game parlay, whatever it may be, the easiest thing to do to make money off of these different promotions are just to stack positive expected value plays on top of each other. So literally go to oddsjam.com, bettingtools/positive EV. Takes you to this page. And the cool part is you can filter specifically for the sportsbook that you have the promo with, and you can filter for the league as well. And if you have a promo for a specific date, like you have to use it on October 21st, October 22nd, whatever, guess what? You can filter for that date as well. So I have a four-leg player prop NFL parlay. Plus 1,400 odds, but if you apply the bonus, my profit goes all the way up to 985 as opposed to 753. So the max that you can put and still get the profit boost is 50 bucks. So that is what I'm going to be putting on this one. So all in all, it's 50 bucks to win just under 1,000 would be an incredible hit if I was able to get it. And let's talk about the plays themselves. So I mentioned that there are going to be four. Some of these I've actually taken individually, as you can see by the check marks here. But obviously I like them because I'm putting them in the parlays as well. This first one here is Christian Kirk under 50 and a half receiving yards. Let me actually lock this bet in before everything changes on me. So again, Christian Kirk under 50 and a half receiving yards plus 106 on Caesars. So the way positive expected value betting works, OddsJam, what they did is they collected just thousands and thousands of betting opportunities to determine what sportsbooks are the sharpest, are the best at pricing odds, like which ones do the best job. And then once that determination has been made, they spit out a formula giving you these no big odds, which is a weighted average based on all of those sharp sportsbooks. So anywhere you see here, like no big odds, this is basically the true line of what a market should truly be priced at by all these sharp sportsbooks with the vig removed. So in this case, the bet, Christian Kirk under 50 and a half receiving yards plus 106 at Caesars. If the no big odds, I should start here, price this at plus 103. So that gap right there is what, what has positive expected value. Then, if you click into a play, it pulls up where every sportsbook prices odds for this play. Pinnacle, minus 112. Pinnacle is the sharpest sportsbook in the world. BetOnline, another sharp sportsbook, has this at minus 112 as well. BetMGM, minus 110. As you can see, of all the books that price it, you can ignore Prize Picks because they have the same, same implied odds for every play. They're always going to have these. Caesars is the only one that has it for plus money at plus 106. So what we're trying to do here is just stack plays like this. So this is the first one. The next one, another play that I really, really like. Dak Prescott under 34 and a half passing attempts. It's his first game back from his injury. They're also playing against the Lions, who have one of the worst run defenses in the NFL. They're just going to lean on the run game. They're going to feed Zeke. They're going to feed Pollard. Probably not going to need Dak to throw that much. So right off the bat, this makes sense for handicapping purposes. It's also an insanely profitable play. Minus 132, no big line. Minus 129 is what Caesars has it at. The other books that price it, minus 165, minus 151. Pretty decently priced, pretty significantly higher than the minus 129 at Caesars. So this is the second play. The third one is A.J. Dillon under 45 and a half rushing yards. He's been horrible the past couple weeks. Packers have been horrible the past couple weeks. The one thing the Commanders do well on defense is stop the run. So this makes sense. No big line pricing this at just under plus 102. So again, the gap is where your positive expected value comes from. In this case, look at the other books. So Pinnacle actually has it kind of close to Caesars at plus 104, but BetOnline has it at 50-50, right? Minus 114 each way. DraftKings has it at minus 120. BetMGM has it at minus 120. All of these books price it, except for Caesar or Pinnacle. But even Pinnacle doesn't have it for plus money like Caesars does. The only one that does. So this is the third leg. And the last one, another bet that I locked in individually as well. Devontae Adams under 83.5 receiving yards, plus 102 at Caesars. BetMGM, minus 115. DraftKings, minus 115. BetOnline, minus 114. All these books have it for minus money, basically as a 50-50 proposition, and we can get it for plus money at Caesars. So all in all, those are my four legs. Christian Kirk under 50.5 receiving yards. Dak Prescott under 34.5 passing attempts. A.J. Dillon under 45.5 rushing yards, and Devontae Adams under 83.5 receiving yards. $50 to win $985 thanks to the 33% profit boost offered by Caesars. So would recommend you at home tailing this bet, and that is going to be it. So thanks for watching and have a good one.